Welcome back to Let's Play A Tear of Vermillion, a blind Legend of Heroes series. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now entering the bottom floor of the sealed land to find Emel and the gate to Hades. Looks like the shrines. Any chests? Sometimes there'll be chests hanging out on the wings there. But not there. Not here either. Nada. Okay. I love the purple. Where are we? Says Avin. Matisse says, the scenery is like nothing I have ever seen before. Gawain says, it is probably a warp in space. Mile says, as Octum wakes up, his power is distorting time and space. Huh, like a black hole. Maybe Octum is like a sentient black hole or something. That'd be cool. But I'm sure there is a way that will get us to the other side. Avin, don't give up. You will see Emel once we get through here. Yeah. Avin agrees. Oh. Okay. These monsters look bigger. I don't know how much we're gonna fight. I'm gonna use a deadly on Exomdoris and Dardeem. Okay. Exomdoris. Oh, he's got flamethrow and dark wings. I don't even know what those do. I have to check that out after the battle. Alright, I'll have Gawain use his deadly. Finishing move type thing. Sage of Strength is just name, yeah. Flare Ghost. Come on, Avin. Oh wow, that thing's still kicking after two finishing moves. Kind of insane. Oh. And I don't want to use up all the finishing moves either. I want to save at least two. Like we have now, I want to save at least two for the boss panel. There we got him. Mile needs help. Okay, Mile really needs help. Cool. I do not want to fight you. You take a long time to fight. Where are we supposed to be going? Well, he's... Okay. Guess I'm fighting you. Are we supposed to stand on that thing towards, like, the northeast section? Because I didn't hear all Matisse either. Yeah, it's the same duo here. Why? from that deathquake. Damn. Yikes. Okay. La rarer. Anti-magic. Complete magic defense? Really? Well, good thing we're not even using magic on you. So much for your anti-magic. Throw another La Rara in here. Take him downtown. Nice smile. I think we stand over there on that symbol. But let me just get our magic or our hit points back, actually. Close enough. Aha! My assumption was correct. Monstre. I do not want you, Monstre. No. I'm leading them on a merry chase. Just want to see if there's anything else around. You can walk across that. Alright, so we've got two. Where is he? Miss. Ouchie. Rarer, maybe? Now I suspect that one of these is a dead end. Maybe it's this one. Let's save before we end up somewhere that kills us or something. I'm excited to be finishing the game. Wow. Ah, see? Just a little dead end with a chest. Rebelief. We don't need that. Alright, so we take the other way. Good to know, though. What's there? Ugh, I hate that. They box me in, and I have to fight them. Oh, we got an extra whatever the things are. An extra Dardeem, whatever the hell that is. How do you like a little fire? Dardeem B, we want to go after. She had like a delayed reaction. She didn't get hurt right away. We should hurt her more than that. Got rid of one. See that? It hurts. It doesn't hit her right away. It's so funny. I'm gonna do double La Rerers. Thrashy, we will. Thrash or be thrashed. Mile levels up to 41. Nice. So good to have Mile with us again. Oh, crap. No, I see. Haha. It stops. It's like, nope, can't catch him now. Oh, I hear something. Sounds weird. So So that would be that chest, maybe, that with the rebleef in it? Stimulant. Don't need that either. I don't want to go back on that thing. Any monsters? Yeah, there's one over there. Was there more past that? Wait a second. We're gonna end up getting cornered by this thing. But I want to see what's down here. Nothing. Okay. Just want a little peek. Oh. Nah! And the cat found something. Hmm. At least only one Exom Dwarvis this time. Ah, missed it. I don't know what you found. We came from here, right? I believe so. I hope so. If I find myself back with the chest, I'll know I've gone the wrong way. All right, let's refill her magic a little. Let's use the SP Arcanum too, in case the cat finds any, and restore, you know, give us back one. Saving again. Oh wait. That's the wrong one. Yes, actually on July 1st when I'm recording this. And this will go up much later in July. Oh god. Oh wait, I went back. I was trying to avoid the monstre. What do you got? No. Do not need. Stimulant. Ah! Did I go back? That's pure Arcanum 1. Thank you. I think I went back. Yeah. I avoided this thing. So I came in this way, down here. Unless they have two with stimulant just to trip you up. Wouldn't put it past them. I actually got something. Magic Trident. I don't know where we're going next, but see what that is. That's a weapon? Wait. Hold up. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, so it's not... Okay, it's armor. Why would they name it armor? Trident. Chest guard handmade by Tempest the Witchcraft Master. Oh, nice. His eerie patterns. Tempest the Witchcraft Master. Yeah, he's that evil one. In the Swordmaster books. Well, hopefully he doesn't turn someone evil. Defense goes down with it. Alright. I'm not gonna equip it then. Alright, so where are we going now? We came from this one. I can't jump across this, so... Dead end? So here's one here. So now I'm backtracking, kind of like on purpose. Wait, here we've got no chest. Wait, here we do have a chest. That's the stimulant. But there's only... Yo, I'm trying to think here. Oh wait, can we go across that? Oh! Evil... work us? What does that mean? The evil work us. I wish we knew what these things were, so we'd know where to find them. Shield with an eerie image of a face filled with spite of a dead sorcerer. Doesn't seem like something you'd want to, like, be using to, like, protect your life and everything. Defense goes down. Magic defense goes up. Yeah, I don't want defense to go down for my armor and shield. I don't mind then. No evil workers for us. I didn't know we could walk across that. Hold on, let me check something. No, there's nothing here, okay. I feel like I'm backed into a corner here. I don't know where to go. Like, we came in here. Let's fight this thing so I don't have to avoid it constantly. So I can concentrate on trying to find out where we're supposed to go next. Mix up these names, Exam Dwarvis. Fine with us, we're gonna kill it soon. Yes, yes, Deathquake, I understand. Just skip the animation and just take the health. Gawain? Close. 38 more points and he gets to level 41. Along with Mile. Alright, we killed all the monsters. There's that one. Oh, wait. Oh! We're supposed to do that, isn't it? I think. Yeah, this is new stuff. This is the new stuff. Ugh. But the same old monsters. Oh, I didn't heal. Let's just throw around a Lorera here. Bring on the death quake. It's the death quake that'll make you shake. Bam. 7 points he's at. Oh, zero. Gawain. That's no good. Whoa. We still have yet to get rid of any of them. Oh, that's Avin. Hopefully this will be all right for a round. And Rebelief for... Wait. Oh no, Stimulant. The game's nice. It could have let me use it and for no effect, so... It is helpful. Okay, you just do that. We're gonna kill that. Oh, damn. You still have yet to revive the guy. Ugh. There's two people down. Oh my god, it's just Myra left. Oh! 69 points with Mile here. Rarest. Well, Mile is slow, it seems. He went last. Trying to survive this battle. Alright, let's have Gawain. Get out of that. Gawain will use a stimulant. Tempted to use that other one that restores you to full, but I want to save it for a boss battle. Revive Avin. And then you do have white magic. Rarest on Gawain. So he might be able to survive long enough to raise Avin. Because Mile might die now. Alright, let's bring Avin back. No flare ghost. Oh yeah, he's down. Miles down. It's only Gawain right now. Oh, and he's got 30 points left. We might be about to die now and lose this battle. Yep. Well, such pleasant music. Alright guys, it's been real. Hope to see you guys in another game. Just kidding. Must restore. Now I don't know where I am, though. I don't know when I last saved or where I was located. So I have to find my way again. Alright, stop. I need to concentrate. I have to fight that monster again? So I guess we came from... We're going here, right? Yep, I have to deal with it again. Isn't that wonderful? Alright, let's take this. I think... Are we heading back? Thank you. I think we're heading back. That's the problem, is now I restored and I don't know where we were going. Oh, brother. I really had it with you jerks. Actually, he has the most hip... Sorry. He has the most magic points out of anybody. I'm gonna have him do Larera also. So you need to be healed. You need to not die. kind of a waste, sort of. He's only healing two people, but I want to keep these points up. I assume they're doing 100 points a pop, or more, yeah. Ow. Yeah, that's not good. I don't like that crap. Yeah, so two people get hurt right away, and then the third just like, oh yeah, some points there too. Another monster right there. Okay, Gawain, level 41. And the chase begins, and they call me. Really repetitive battles here. Your breaker on Exum Doris? Kill one of them. Who's going? Wait a second. No. You're not attacking that. You're attacking this thing. You can attack that. I'm trying to kill it, thank you. Nice. Oh, they stopped just short. No black magic, really bad. Gawain, not even injured, hardly. Alright, so I believe we came from that, right? Now we're heading across, about to go into this one. So I'm gonna save. Cause you never know when the next battle is just gonna cream us like we just had happen. Cat. You don't need that, cat. We're being chased by a monster. Oh, cool. Oh, I got one of those H2O things. Those are good. Never used one.